The way she looked at that nurse. God rest her racist soul.